Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Appreciate you stopping by the weather page at 4029TV.com. I want to get you ready for a lot of wind. That's going to be our next story. These south winds are going to be increasing. After midnight tonight, those winds are really going to come up in northeastern Oklahoma and northwest Arkansas. That's important because that will keep temperatures from dropping to freezing for tonight. I don't think we're going to be dealing with any black ice across the area. River Valley will see more of an easterly wind. Your temperature will stay above freezing as well. By tomorrow morning, winds really increasing around 20 miles an hour in the northern ground and between about 10 and 15 miles an hour in the River Valley. But look what happens by about noon. The winds really are cranking out of the south. Could see some winds around 30 miles an hour in northwest Arkansas. Could gust higher than that, and about 20 miles an hour throughout the River Valley. So an extremely windy day out of the south. Temperature should climb in the 60s and 70s, but those changes are on the way for late Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. Notice we had a south wind. Now they change out of the west-northwest. A front will be moving through for your Wednesday morning into the afternoon. Continue breezy, but that cold front will drop temperatures primarily in the 50s and 60s. For your Wednesday. So enjoy the nice warm-up for tomorrow, but no major blast of cold air. Most importantly, no real chances for any winter weather. You could read more about that by visiting the weather blog. It's right here for you at 4029TV.com.